To this day, I'm haunted by that ugly mocking gold tooth of his. He turned up bearing a white rose. I was just a kid then, but when I saw his grin, I knew it was false condolence. He wasn't there to pay respects, but rather to gloat over the body of the man whose life he'd taken. My mother and I were now alone. We had no choice but to retreat from Kalid City from everything my father had built, but it was no better than running away. Golden Tooth, as he would come to be known, went on to replace my father as top dog in Kalid City. But now that I've returned, the cards about to be shuffled again for better or for worse. Kalid City and all of its bosses will come to know my name.
kill a shot.
Guns loaded and ready.
Showtime.
Guns loaded and ready. Guns loaded, ready. Showtime.
I'll cover you.